guests that we have here this afternoon. First of all, our board members, our board president, Corey Parker. Everybody will be here, but we do also have Will Preston. Secretary Doug Wade. Mike Schmitz. Just the four members, I'm sure would love to have been here. Also, I'd like to introduce our lead intermediate principal, Ms. Dean Dosher. And her assistant, Amber Rains. And we are excited also about our fine arts and lead band director, Russ Rutherford. Right here. We have John Ewart. Jeff Hodges. And our new addition to our band team, Carly Spangler. Also, Icon representatives, we have Brad Isabel, president. Nathan Quinlan. Our contractor, WR Construction, Jason Robertson, was not able to be here today. Had to go to Lubbock to be with his dad. But we have Darren Hoyabek, who represents WR Construction. And any other distinguished guests, we have also our Robert E. Lee Intermediate faculty and staff. Thank you all so much for being here. And so we at GSD are very proud of our addition of the new Lee Intermediate Band Hall that will serve more than 100 students each day throughout the year. And has the flexibility to be utilized for many other purposes as deemed by the building principal throughout the day. GISD and our board believes and understands the value of our extracurricular programs and the added value to the school, community, and students. The improved facility was made a reality when the board voted unanimously on August 9, 2016 for the project to begin. Our GISD Board of Trustees understands the GISD vision of growing the quality and quantity of all our programs and its impact on our students, the culture of our schools, and community. The foundation of the band program starts here with our sixth grade at Robert E. Lee Intermediate. Our band program develops the appreciation and understanding of music, discipline, leadership, and character of our students. These qualities are carried with them in the halls of Lee Intermediate and on to junior high and high school and throughout their lives. In the book, The Originals by Adam Grant, he states that those individuals that are exposed to the fine arts enriches their education and facilitates the development of students academically. By investing into our band program, we're investing into the future success for our students at GISD. I want to thank you all for being here today and sharing the experience of opening this amazing facility and the benefit of our students at Robert E. Lee Intermediate. So at this time, we're going to ask everybody, including our Board of Trustees, to come up for our actual ribbon-cutting ceremony. So we're going to have the Board of Trustees up here in front. We ask that everybody that's here, if you'd stand behind, and we are going to take pictures.